I know you're a stickler for the rules, so I figured I'd just come by to return my ID.
You want an explanation?
I want to see you perp walk through the bullpen with your pretty little jacket draped over your handcuffs. But until then, yeah, I'll take an explanation.
When I found out the truth about Mike Ross, it had already been done.
By Harvey. So instead of turning him in, you cover it up. And the one time that I do something, you don't cover it up at all. You throw me to the wolves.
What do you want me to say?
I want you to tell me you're a liar! And a hypocrite! I want you to say you're sorry.
I am a liar, and I am a hypocrite. But I will not say I'm sorry, because I did what I did to protect this firm. You wanted to see me squirm before asking me for what you really want.
You asked me what I wanted once before, and I told you, and then you told me that I couldn't have it. But now I can. Pearson. Spectre.
Wit.